Good morning, everyone. Welcome to UND's weather update. My name is Therese Hopp. As we take a look at those forecast headlines for today, we do see a possibility of a winter mix tonight that could go north, but just be aware of that as you make plans for tonight and into tomorrow. Cooler temperatures are coming our way, though, so those warm temperatures you've been enjoying for the past few weeks, they're going to start to turn more average. There's a possibility for a storm in the southern Midwest states. We're going to take a look at that in a little bit. As we take a look at that almanac for yesterday, we hit a nice 50. That's about 25 degrees warmer than those normal temperatures, almost hitting that record, though I'd much rather be close to that record than this negative 28. So pretty nice here in the Grand Forks area. Taking a look outside right now, nice clear skies to start our morning. We're sitting about 25 degrees, those winds out of the west, northwest at 5 miles per hour. We take a look at those temperatures across the region. Most are sitting in the mid to upper 20s. We do see Pierre, it's a little bit warmer at 40 to start their morning. Taking a look at those national temperatures, Grand Forks is not the cold spot on the map. We do see that Salt Lake City is sitting at about 20 degrees. Miami a little bit warmer than normal, cooler than normal at 55, and Boston at 27. Also out there on the East Coast, we are seeing much of New York and Pennsylvania experiencing a lot of snow right now. So if you're out in those regions, it's probably snowing. As we take a look at the future cast here in our region, this little system is what could possibly bring that winter mix around the early morning hours. That's going to move out overnight. And this little bit of clouds is what's going to become that band of snow that we could see that winter storm with, setting up on Friday evening in Iowa, northern Kansas, and southern Nebraska. Today, we're expecting a high of 45. Those clouds will be increasing, but the winds will be light, coming from the west-northwest at 5 miles per hour. As we move into tonight, that's when we could experience that winter mix. Our low temperature will be 26 degrees, but with that mix, we're gonna probably see less than an inch of accumulation. Winds coming from the south at 5 to 10 miles per hour. As we move into tomorrow, it's gonna cool down a little bit, still pretty warm here for Grand Forks, but a little bit cooler than those 40 degree weathers that we're have been experiencing. But it's gonna be quite windy with those winds out of the northwest at 10 to 20 miles per hour, gusts up to 30. As we take a look at the next 7 days, pretty nice as we head into the weekend. Weekend cools down a little bit, but the sun is peeking out. So that is quite nice for our weekend. As we move into next week, that's when we're gonna start to see those temperatures back in the low 20s, back to what we're expecting here in Grand Forks for this time of year. Thank you so much for joining UND's Weather Update. My name is Therese Hopp.